Well, you've heard of a cat having 9 lives. Well, there may be one here on the Sun Coast with 18. A kitten born with 1 body and 2 faces. It's called a Janus cat, and it is exceptionally rare. The family of the kitten says they are doing everything they can to give their new friend a fighting chance. 7 South Newsroom reporter Josh Taylor has the story you will see first here on ABC 7.
Recently, Nash Hann and his wife Amanda Forsythe saw a show about a cat with 2 faces.
Looked at her and I said, wouldn't that be weird if that happened to us?
With an expecting mama cat named Nini in the house, it was a joking, passing thought. Well, after a double take Monday, that thought became all too real.
What are you talking about? What do you mean 2 faces? I'm like, it has 2 faces. This cat has 2 faces.
Meet Harvey Dent, named after the Batman character with 2 sides. The scientific term is Janus cat, after the mythical Roman god with 2 faces. Extremely rare.
They simultaneously work together, both faces. Like, yep. When he eats on one side, it looks like he's eating on the other. When he meows,
yeah, because his tongue's moving on both sides.
And 4 eyes. The odds are against Janus cats. Not knowing what to do, Nash and Amanda took to Craigslist looking for help. The response they got was anything but.
That I should put it down. It's abomination.
What kind of person is she?
I'm an evil person because I would let such a thing live like that. It's a beast because it's a black cat with 2 faces. Mm-hmm.
But they did get in touch with Dr. Greg Fluharty with the Animal Clinic in Port Charlotte, who did an exam.
Lungs sound normal. Respirations, heart rate were normal for a kitten of a few days.
Another good sign is that Nene has taken to her little boy. More tests with a vet neurologist are scheduled for this week.
That's going to give them some information so they can make the right choices.
And some tough ones for the young family.
I mean, we have our bills and we have our expenses and our budget, and, you know, it's something that, you know, we're afraid of.
It's all right, baby.
However, they say Harvey has heart, determined to give him a fighting chance.
I'm definitely not going to kill it, you know what I mean? I'm not going to let somebody tell me that it needs to be
dead. It shouldn't be killed just because it's a little different.
For the 7 South Newsroom in Charlotte County, Josh Taylor, ABC 7, your Sun Coast News.
While extremely rare, Janus cats can survive. One recently made the Guinness Book of World Records last year after turning 12.